Alrighty, so all the people that can get chosen within XXL pertain to certain image, qualities, or something about their fan base that really makes XXL interested in them, makes them grab out and want to reach them. And we've seen this multiple times, and basically not everyone you want will be on the list. It's going to be very different, very diverse, sort of like we saw Lil Uzi, we saw 21 Savage, we saw Kodak Black last year, completely different sounds. XXL is reaching out to all platforms. So before I introduce the contestants, let's check out the honorable mentions.
D-Rose,
D-Rose,
100 on my wrist, been a fan like D-Rose. Pop 4 Zans, I'm a fan like a hero.
Zoom, man,
lean got me like Rio.
Rio,
and my auntie on P.O.
P.O. Told my hitter, shoot, he shot at them. Left a nigga in a garbage bin. Now I got that bag, fuck that shit I never had. Cause I'm going in for that shit and I never laugh at a nigga if he doing bad. This nigga I...
Now before I introduce any of who I predict to be in the XXL prediction list, you feel me, of 2017. Each of these guys has a particular thing about them that XXL would want, like I said. But anyways, let's just get right into it, man. You know, I'm just gonna ignore all that. Write down in the comments if you think this is what you do. These are our contestants, pretty much. I'm pretty sure that these guys are confirmed. Now, Ski Mask tweeted on Twitter, by the way, Ski Mask Slump God tweeted that he didn't make the cut. So that's why he's not on there for me. I feel like that man should deserve to be on there, but not everyone who deserves to be on there is going to be on there. So that's why I had Lil Pump, A Boogie, and Lil Peep. I just don't think Lil Peep has the hip hop sound. Lil Pump, I feel like he'll be there next year, and A Boogie, same thing with him, man. I just feel like he'll deserve to be there, but he just won't make the cut. But let's get right into it.
Driving solo, I'm just swerving through my ends. When I'm sober, I just don't like who I am. Pull me up a four and I feel like myself again.
Nigga, gone and fucking put me. Keep the chop on me, my grandma watching me. Hey, fuck my Jesus piece, I might squeeze the piece.
I saw my girl, that's a new smile. She wanna fuck yeah, boo wow. I'm getting money, yeah, it's blue now. Every forever be my crew now. Last year, I was broke, no joke, jigga nigga.
Yeah, going eight like nigga. Move out the way, please don't be a hero. Bling, blow, ooh, change on skateboard P.
Bling. Bad things, fine as hell. Thick as fuck, oh my god. That's my baby, Caroline, you divine. Mighty fine.
Never look for love in the strip club. But all the bartenders give me big hugs. Like, all the turnarounds, girl. What you think?
Hey, hey. You is your mess, ayy. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ayy. My bitch don't love me no more, ayy. She kicked me out on life, bro, ayy. That bitch don't wanna be
for silver and gold, yo, yo. Fruit snacks and cups of Patron. Don't really smoke. Bitches be sniffing that snow. Girlies in reindeer gear. Dance
water. Drip. I splash on your bitch with the water. Splash. Water. Water.
Thanks.
Water. Water. Water.
You ain't real pussy nigga, you can't feel me. If a nigga wanna rob me, he gon' kill me. I keep 100, I don't never got
it. He just won't make the cut, but let's get right into it.
Driving solo, I'm just swerving through my ends. When I'm sober, I just don't like who I am. Pull me up a four and I feel like myself again.
Nigga gone and fucking put me. Keep the chop on me, my grandma watching me. Jesus, peace. I might squeeze the peace.
I saw my girl, that's a new smile. She wanna fuck it, yeah, boo wow. I'm getting money, yeah, it's blue now. Every forever be my crew now. Last year, I was broke, no joke, jigga nigga.
These are our contestants, pretty much. I'm pretty sure that these guys are confirmed. Now, Ski Mask tweeted on Twitter, by the way. Ski Mask Slump God tweeted that he won't. Well, that he didn't make the cut. So that's why he's not on there for me. I feel like that man should deserve to be on there, but not everyone who deserves to be on there is going to be on there. So that's why I had Lil Pump, A Boogie, and Lil Peep. I just don't think Lil Peep has the hip-hop sound. Lil Pump, I feel like he'll be there next year, and A Boogie, same thing with him, man. I just feel like he'll deserve to be there, but reaching out to all platforms. So before I introduce the contestants, Let's check out the honorable mentions.
D-Rose,
D-Rose,
100 on my wrist, bitch, I'm feeling like D-Rose. Pop four Zans, I'm feeling like a hero.
Zoom, man,
lean got me like Rio.
Rio,
and my auntie on P.O.
P.O.
Told my head to shoot, he shot at them. Left a nigga in the garbage bin. Now I got that bag, fuck that shit I never had. Cause I'm going in for that shit and I never laugh at a nigga if he doing bad. This nigga
Now before I introduce any of who I predict to be in the double XL prediction list, you feel me, of 2017. Each of these guys has a particular thing about them that Double XL would want, like I said. But anyways, let's just get right into it, man. You know, I'm just getting over all that. Write down in the comments if you think this is what you do. Alrighty. So all the people that can get chosen within Double XL pertain to certain image, qualities, or something about their fan base that really makes Double XL interested in them. Makes them grab out and want to reach them. And we've seen this multiple times, and basically not everyone you want will be on the list. It's going to be very different, very diverse, sort of like we saw Lil Uzi, we saw 21 Savage, we saw Kodak Black last year. Completely different sounds. Double XL is